Hello, welcome to the Equine show. I haven't been able to upload any videos lately. Another thing is we want to welcome 7 new subscribers to the Equine show. We do appreciate your support on here. Another thing is since we hit 23 subscribers on YouTube, we're going to be doing a little video special for I have a therapy horse who is very lovable, very playful at times. And if you love horses, I'm sure you do. I love horses myself. I have horse decoration over my apartment here where I live. See. Right up there, that's one of the horse hooks I have. I'm a horse lover. I love horses. That's the reason why I partnered up with the News of the Horse and the Horse Plus Humane Society as well. So, the thing what I said earlier about my therapy horse, we're going to be doing a video special probably about tomorrow, a Sunday, because it's going to get like really warm. But right now, we're not going to be doing that. And also, another thing is, if you're just a visitor to this channel, we might be doing a prize mystery giveaway. This is actually 100% legit. I'm willing to do it. And plus, we will do drawings to know who gets it. All you gotta do when we do a prize giveaway video is that you hit that subscribe button down below, like us on there, and just comment "enter me" so you can get a chance to win some prizes. But that's going to be for another day at the moment. Well, the only reason why I'm doing a vlog today is that the Trenton Boxing Club is going to be out of a tournament that I'm going to be going to. So I'm going to be away for a few minutes, but we will actually record this to see of these fights that was taking place. I know it's not related to horse news, children activities, or none of that, but I figure, heck, we should just give a break on the news and that such. So stay tuned for the continue of this video and enjoy. Thank you for watching.
Crowns in.
Hey Parker, are you ready for your fight? I say he is.
I'm doing
Is everybody else ready for a fight?
Yes.
Ready to support Trenton? So we're currently are in the church bus.
Yeah, but wait, do
trying to find a place to eat. You don't need much stomach wise. So anyways.
I just had that like the other
So,
day.
Tatiana and Parker both got weighed in.
My cousin was
so did
so
Faith
they're
in Texas Roadhouse.
and Faith.
Faith.
Don't forget
So,
me.
Faith.
yeah, we didn't forget you.
And look at the car. Wait,
So, anyways,
what are you doing? I'm scared.
Stay tuned. We will have more on updates. So,
What are you
everybody's
looking at?
eating lunch here. Last dinner. Yeah, these two girls are just playing around, having fun.
They're playing a food fight.
I was not. I was
went behind them.
Coaching them is eating lunch. And they're having too much fun.
I see it.
So, yeah. Parker, are you excited for your boxing? Are you ready to win? Yeah, I can tell he's ready. Who do you think? Parker
I'll answer.
Or Tatiana or Faith will win?
Faith.
I think all of them.
Faith.
More likely. I think everybody would.
Only me, because I'm awesome.
She was.
Yeah, both of them are awful. Awesome.
Faith.
Sorry, I said awesome.
I can't believe we're awesome.
Hey, I know
My heart is
who's
hurting.
Gonna win next weekend.
Who?
Probably gonna have a heart attack from all that grief.
You think he's gonna win?
No, you didn't.
I still think you have a good shot, honestly. Wait, they've been at it at the match.
Even though he has to fight a boy.
I am boy.
You're a girl.
So this will conclude our video blog. We're just finished up eating. So
I'm gonna break your camera.
Exactly. Hey everyone, this is the Equine Show here. Just wanted to let you know some quick updates. Hello.
Hi.
So anyways, my friend Faith lost a match due to a bloody nose. So we might do a little rematch against that other girl. But her hand, we might be going to the Total Entertainment Center event. Where we're going to do something special for the boxing club. So thank you for watching this video. Hit that subscribe button down below and like us on there so you can get more news and other things that we do on this channel. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.
Sorry.